This is the dumbbell lateral raise. Starting with the hands by the side, you're gonna come up just above the line of your shoulder and then control back down. As you're coming up, making sure to press away from your midline. You're always trying to push away from the shoulder.